Hello and welcome back to Half-Life with Toby. What was supposed to be like a 2-minute break in between episodes turned into a several hour PewDiePie marathon from videos over 7 or 8 years ago. And, quick cry session wondering what happened to the internet. Anyways, throughout those 8 hours, not 8 hours, I mean like, throughout those hours, everyone's asleep now, so, but I need to get, like, a few more videos to span over the week of camping that is going to start in the morning, in about 7 hours. Alright, let's do this.
Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel.
Sweet.
The time is 8:47 a.m. Current topside temperature is 93 degrees, with an estimated high of 105.
I can walk around.
The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times. This train is inbound from level 3 dormitories to Sector C test labs and control facilities. If your intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hub in Area 9 and board a high security train. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system.
All right, that's fair.
Due to the high toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system. Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives. This evening at 1900 hours in the level 3 facility. The semi-finals for high security personnel will be announced in a separate secure access transmission. Remember, more lives than your own may depend on your fitness. Do you have a friend or relative who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa team? Immediate openings are available in the areas of materials handling and low clearance security. Please contact Black Mesa personnel for further information. If you have an associate with a background in the areas of theoretical physics, biotechnology, or other high-tech disciplines, please contact our civilian recruitment division. The Black Mesa Research Facility is an opportunity.
Sorry, I'm staying quiet. I just don't want to interrupt her.
A reminder to all Black Mesa personnel. Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer immediately. Work safe. Work smart. Your future depends on it. Now arriving at Sector C test labs and control facilities.
Sweet.
Please stand back from the automated door and wait for the security officer to verify your identity. Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you, and have a very safe and productive day.
Morning, Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late.
Thanks, dude. Big door time. I'm excited.
Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files.
Who's talking?
It's one of those days, I guess. They were having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Alright, sweet. Let's go. Personal.
Greetings!
Hi!
Greetings.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. I walk very fast. Look at me go. I am Zoom.
Ah, hello, Gordon Freeman. It's good to see you.
You too, I guess. I don't know who you are. I was right. What do I do?
Procedure charts.
That sounds really important, and you should find it. Wish you the best of luck, I guess. This is some bop. What's up with that?
Right on through, sir. Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Hello there.
Waiting.
It's good to see you.
Okay. Thank you. Why are you looking at me?
Wouldn't it be fantastic to get some pure readings for a change?
I guess.
Why are you asking me?
Do I open the door?
All these placement modulators were tuned today, weren't they?
It just wasn't close enough, I guess. Alright.
Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous...
Hey, catch me later, I'll buy you a beer.
Sweet. What is that a warning sign for?
Sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of gamble, but we need the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber.
Cool.
Access denied.
You'll just have to wait until after the test.
I can't get in. Where do I go? Was it? Oh, okay. Thank you.
It's about to go critical.
What the hell is going on with our equipment?
It wasn't meant to be fixed in the first place.
Oh no, stuff's breaking. This ain't good. Do I just continue? Spin the elevator.
Standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
It's fine, dude. I don't know what any
yes,
of this means.
You're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Oh, it's that room. Cool. Oh, I can't press the buttons. Okay.
Testing? Testing?
Yes, hello. God, is that you?
Seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, we could bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
I did it. What do I do?
Overhead capacitors to 105%. It's probably not a problem. Probably, but I'm showing a small discrepancy. Well, no, it's well within acceptable bounds again.
was right there. What? Oh, I just pressed it. Okay. Oh god, I broke it. What's happening? I broke it. What did I do? Oh no. Everything's going dark. Am I dying? Nope, I'm alive. Whoa, what? What? Oh! Guess that's over. What are you? No, thank you. Oh, yeah? That was pretty unforeseen, if I do say so myself. Door. I don't know. Everyone's dead. I broke it. Did I do that? Oh no. This ain't good. Can I go? What do I do? Do I press buttons now? Maybe I press buttons up here. Oh no, up here is gone. Where do I go? I'm confused and the loud noise is scary. I'm confused. Hello, is anyone up there? Can you hear me? I'm stuck. I don't know what to do. There we go. Good luck with that, Doc. I thought in case of emergency, you're not supposed to use elevators. Well, there's a special elevator, spinny elevator.
Rising position. We tried to warn them.
I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone create one.
Gordon, you're alive. Thank God for that hazard suit. I'm afraid to move him and all our phones are out. Please, get to the surface as soon as you can and let someone know we're stranded down here. You'll need me to activate the retinal scanners. I'm sure the rest of the science team will gladly help you.
You got it.
Fine. You won't even know I'm here.
Cool, I guess. Yo! They don't look good.
There's nothing to chaos, dude.
What'd you say? Are you not coming along with? Crawl. Oh. Oh.
No. No.
You got an issue. Dude got an issue. Oh. Okay. Where I'm going.
Thank you.
no, no, let's go. Whoa. Let's go. Nice. Let me through. No one can stop me now. And this is why you don't use elevators in case of emergency, children. Yo, I don't mean to be that guy, but whoa.
Man, am I glad to see you. What the hell are these things? And why are they wearing science team uniforms?
I don't know. Ain't me. I don't mean to be that guy, but seems like a good place to end it. Ha 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 ha. Have a great day. I just completely blanked there for a second for some reason. But yeah. Have a great day. Remember to compliment someone, because it might just make their day. And I hope you have a wonderful evening. See you around.